beach at Brighton. The band was part of a collaborative arts project where I was, all the participants were given a plain brown paper bag to do whatever they wanted with as their art piece. I managed to lose mine for about 2 years in my bedsit. When I found it again, I took it down to the beach and set fire to it. I filmed the bag burning, and that was my part to the arts project. And I brought it here to put it as an installation. I've written the story of the film in chalk on the floor here. And as you can see, the film is very small on a monitor. So, hopefully, people, if they want to see what the film is, they'll have to get close to the monitor to see what it is and what's going on. So they might have to walk across the word, which is written in chalk. And eventually,